What's up, guys? I'm Albert from Spot at Home Barcelona, and today we are in Carret de Indústria in the neighborhood of Eixample. So here in this neighborhood you have everything you need, supermarkets, restaurants as well. You are close to the city center and as well very close to La Sagrada Familia. A lot of bus connections and metro station, San Pau dos de Mat, very close by. Today's apartment, as you can see, is reformed, new and very nice with two double bedrooms. So guys, let's go and visit this apartment. So what a bus, here we are, as we can see, we are entering to this apartment. We have elevator in this building, but we are in entresuelo, so it means we are in the first floor, so we can use the stairs as well. So the first that we are meeting is this nice hall, so you can see everything with parquet, with this nice furniture, so nice. So the first here on the right that we can find is the bathroom, so here we are. Okay, here we are better. So as you can see, new and reformed bathroom. Okay, you have your place to put your toilet things, very nice. You have the toilet over there and the shower here, finally. As well with this nice mirror and the sink. So let's go, here we have the kitchen as well, reformed and very nice with that glass table, four chairs. Okay, this nice watch. Well, you have the fridge, the micro, the oven and the vitro, so it's fully equipped. Remember, you can see forks, spoons and etc. You have a toaster, boiler room to boil the water, and as well you have this the hot water system that is working by electricity, and as well more place to put your dishes, glasses, everything on here. So very nice, guys. See a nice kitchen. So let's go through this nice hall, and we are here into this living room. As you can see, charming, with one and two sofas. You have actually that one, this chair. You have a plant here, so very nice. You have the TV, and you have that glass table on the middle, and as well you have the light on the corner, okay, with AC unit here on the living room. So here we are, bedroom number one, very nice, double bed, okay, everything is new, this small table with the light, okay guys, so perfect. And here we are, we have this nice closet here on the corner, okay, perfect, a lot of space to put your clothes, so nice. And as you can see, this is going out to a country yard, okay, so you have natural light. So let's go, let's continue, guys, to bedroom number two. Okay, here we are. Okay, so the same, double bed, fantastic, everything new, the table, the light, okay, you have ventilator as well, you have another light over there, and finally you have that closet where you have a lot of space to put your clothes. So here we are, let's close. So guys, that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed this visit. See you, bye bye.